Hello everyone, this is Purnima and I welcome you to another video of Medical Universities of Georgia, and today I'll cover Ilya State University. So let's start with a few basic things about Ilya State University. Number one, the name of the program. It would be an MD program, and your degree which would be rewarded to you after completion of your duration of your MD course would be of MD. The program capacity, it is of 360 ECTS points, as the university or the entire universities in Georgia are following ECTS credit point system. So their entire education would be on European credit transfer system. Third, what is the duration of program? Duration would be of 6 years, which including 1 year of internship and 5 years of your MD program. And the language of instructions, it comprises of two language instructions. One is in Georgian and another one is in English. If you are a foreign candidate or a international candidate, you can definitely choose the fully English medium program. But I'm sure you are interested to know more about this university. So let's start with the number one point, which is the tuition fee and the living cost in this university or in Georgia. So first of all, I would like to tell you that the tuition fee for an MD program of Ilya State University is $4,750 per year. You can calculate it for 6 years because the duration would be of 6 years of MD program. The living cost, the university is also giving you an accommodation facility for international candidates. You can also choose the accommodation which is inside the campus of the university. Or if you would like to stay outside, you can definitely choose the other options. You can choose the flats, or you can also choose the private hostels which are provided by the Georgian nationals, or the Indian nationals are also available. So the very basic thing which you have to prepare or you have to bear with the living cost is a minimum of $250 to $300. So everywhere it's same in Georgia if you are taking a private accommodation or accommodation outside the university campus. Now coming towards the point number two, which is the entry requirements to get admission in MD program of Ilya State University. So the very basic requirement is your high school diploma or high school certificate or an equivalent certificate to your high school, and the minimum percentage or grade in your high school should be 50% at least in three subjects, comprises of physics, chemistry and biology. Second thing is your English certificate, English proficiency certificate. You can either provide a certificate called IELTS or PTE, which is a minimum band of 5.5, not less than 5.5 or 6, because it is counted as a good score. Else you can also, if you have also studied from an American curriculum or in Cambridge International schools, then I think the English proficiency certificate would get neglected, as you have already studied in an English curriculum. Else you can also provide an English proficiency certificate by your school mentioning that you have studied it entirely in English medium in your high school. And after providing the certificates, the next comes your interview, and then university will conduct one entrance examination which comprises of your biology and chemistry. So these are the basic entry requirements through which you can get admission in this university. Now coming to the point number three, number of intakes and the admission deadline. So let me tell you a very important thing, that the university have already started their application process for the autumn intake for 2021. So anybody who wish to apply, they can directly apply their application in this university for the MD program. And the number of intakes which they are offering is two. One is in autumn and one is in spring. So the deadline for the autumn intake, which have already started, is on 10th of August. So you have to apply your application before 10th of August, because they will started the commencement of classes from September onwards. Now I'll tell you a very important thing, which I am sure you all of you guys wants to hear, that why you should choose Ilya State University, or why many international students nowadays are seeking an admission towards Ilya. So there are four basic factors for this. So starting with number one, the educational pattern comprises of WFME, which is nothing but a World Federation of Medical Education. So it reflects the practical and the pedagogical approach side by side. So its study program also ensures the preparation of a qualified physician with appropriate knowledge and competencies, which will help you in participation in the healthcare sector. Now coming to the second factor, it allows the students with free movement of the internship rotation with European countries. Third factor, it also allows their graduate students of the program to continue their further medical education or work as a junior doctor and teachers within the university or in any hospital in Georgia. Fourth factor, and last but not the least, it is also having the highest ranking in the best universities in Georgia. Also, it carries under 100 ranking amongst the best national universities in the world. So this is it, a very short and precise brief introduction about the Ilya State University. If you guys wish to take admission in Ilya State, you can definitely contact us on +91 92101 20800. Or if you wish to know more in detail about this university, you can also write an email to us on contact@eklavyaoverseas.com, or you can also follow our Instagram channel eklavya_overseas. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thank you so much.